Wow, I cannot believe that Vermesterra has gotten rid of this chlorosis on this Laverne Red in just 10 days. Now this dragon fruit is kind of root bound. It was a recent donation and it had some flower buds and that set fruit. So I treated it with Vermesterra and it had a lot of severe yellowing, and that was just 11 days ago. So wow, amazing product. So a little bit about our dragon fruit farm. We like to be organic. We use Fox Farm potting soil and a bit of composted chicken manure. And I was making my own worm casting tea by steeping worm castings. But then I came across a product that my neighbor is in the citrus industry, and he basically forced me to try this product here and said it saved entire citrus farms. I couldn't believe it. So he gave me a bottle and I am now a fan of Vermesterra. Now Vermes is worm, Terra is earth. I really like their symbol there. Super cool. And they're a little family worm farm out in Southern California. And they make really, really high quality worm castings. And my favorite is that compost tea I'm gonna show you more about. So this is their standard grade. It's odorless and it has a little bit of particles of organic material. And it's wonderful stuff. I think it's phenomenal. But this is their premium grade. And again, it's odorless. And it's almost like really soft coffee grounds. And when you water it in, it waters into the almost immediately. Wow. So I really think that's great, high quality worm castings. So I've been using these for this growing season and I'm thoroughly impressed with the results. Look, this may not look too impressive to you, but this plant was on, I cut it off of the mother plant in April. So it's 2 months and a few days old, and look at that growth. And the cutting behind it off of the same plant has topped the trellis in 2 months. I cannot believe that. I've never had growth like that in one season. And I really think it has to do with using these new products here. So let me go show you more about them, because I actually contacted them and they were so nice. They were willing to ship me out several of their products for an honest review. So I'm gonna be doing experiments with them. I'm gonna try these products on the 1,000 varieties or so of plants to see how does bamboo, how do different plants respond to this worm castings. So let's go learn more about it. So personally, this is my favorite product here. It has a shelf life of about a year. It has beneficial microbes that are dormant until the moment you add water. So you don't want to add water to this product until you are using it. Now it does have a bit of a funk in a good way. It's very earthy and natural, but it does have a pretty unique scent, but I personally like it. Now, what else I can say is you can use this as a foliar spray, and you don't have to do that kind of, I hate to say, trendy tea batch where you have to mix a bunch of synthetic chemical fertilizers. All you need to do is add water to this and apply it. And check out their usage guide. You can see that it actually, it's really hard to overuse it, meaning that depending on the type of plant, you could use it every few weeks to every week. And you could also use a ratio of maybe 1 ounce to 1 gallon, or up to 6 to 7 ounces per gallon without burning the plant. That's amazing. So I really, really enjoy the soil amendment. This is the magic stuff, in my opinion. When I applied it to the dragon fruit, it almost seems like it allows the Fox Farm soil to break down and allows those plants to access the nutrients. So I've seen just a huge change just using this product. And this is the other half of the equation, the earthworm castings. Now look at the MPK. It's less than 1:1:1. So we really need to kind of unlearn what we've been taught about chemical fertilizers. So something like this can be used much more frequently than say a synthetic fertilizer. They use red wiggler worms to create these castings. And inside the castings, there are dozens of essential nutrients and vitamins, minerals that plants and both plants and animals need. So there's even probiotics and beneficial fungi inside these castings as well. So they're very fine, that's the premium grade. And this is the standard grade. And they're both extremely fine, high quality products that water into your soil really quickly. I like them a lot. Now you can even add them to coconut coir. So at a ratio of 3 parts coconut coir to 1 part worm castings, you can produce a very awesome growing medium. And it's not gonna burn your plants, it's gonna be great for aeration. And then you can even apply the worm casting tea to that medium. So I'm gonna do some experiments with dragon fruit cuttings, doing soil, fox farms, and then using this growing medium. So I'm interested to see the results and we'll post those in the future. So look at this infograph. You can see that Vermastera earthworm castings will increase soil fertility. They're safe for pets, kids, pollinators. Your yields will increase. It's all natural, contains beneficial microbes. It's good for the planet. It will not cause leaf burn. It will increase aeration. And you'll even conserve water because it will help to retain more moisture in your soil. And no odor. I like that. So Vermastera also produces a product called a hydrospiral. And it's a deep root irrigation tube. They have two sizes. This is the 3 inches. Those are 3 inches there. And here is the 2 inch. And so basically what it is an apparatus where you're gonna install it near the base of the plant vertically like this. And it has a mesh tube. So when you bury it in the ground, you're gonna stick a drip head at the top. See the little holes there? And the water will just kind of spiral down through this tube. And it's gonna be a more efficient way to get water down to the root zone. So it will minimize evaporation and runoff. And believe it or not, this will allow more aeration into the soil as well. So with increased aeration, you're gonna have more beneficial microbes introduced down into the root systems as well. So you'll have healthier trees or plants using less water. So I'm really excited to try these hydrospirals. So I'm noticing some awesome results using the castings and compost tea on our succulents as well. This echeveria. They just seem to have a much better color in just a few weeks of using it. Now in addition, the pineapple, our sugar baby. We did a video on this and you can tell there's a huge difference in the leaf color. I mean, it's just so much more green and healthy looking. It's very, very happy. So give us a like and a subscribe and follow us on this journey and experimentation using these products on lots of different varieties of plants. But I really love what I'm seeing so far and I can't wait to share more with you in the months to come. In addition, if you wanna give Vermastera a shot, check out our code in our description and that could help out our channel. All right, thank you so much for your time. Have a wonderful day. Take care.